So I'm a middle-aged man. I live in the middle of the city. I live in the middle of the state, in the middle of the country. And that's really where I am politically, and I think most of us are. You know, we got 10% of our country that's on the far, far right, and we got 10% of the country on the far, far left, and that leaves the 80% of us, the masses, in the middle, just wishing the other 20% would just shut up so we can all get on with our lives. Yeah. That's why I do a deal on Facebook called Living in the Middle. I don't know if you've ever seen it, but I hope you have, but I try to take an issue that most of us in America that are dealing with, and some of it's controversial. Like the other day, I talked about whether or not we should give guns to teachers in schools. And I don't know if it's the right move or the wrong move. All I do know is it might stop some of the bullcrap answers that we get for not turning in your homework in time. Miss Leckler, the dog ate my homework. Are you sure about that, Timmy?